I waited for you. Waited for a time we could be together. Alone together. Just me and you. I always thought of you, dreamed of you, even though we were far apart. I knew we would be reunited one day. I did everything in preparation. But now it is time for us to finally be together. Together, at last. Okay, let's speak seriously for a moment. Yes, I am back in London. I have missed London a lot. And yes, my great treat for finishing a term of university is this monster of a book, Dance of Dragons. I've been waiting to read it for so long. I've been tempted to buy a second copy, to just go back to London and get my copy, download an ebook copy, even though I don't have an e-reader. All of these were definite possibilities in my mind, but I knew I had to force myself to wait. Otherwise, no work would ever have been done for my degree. Anyway, I'm so glad to finally be able to read it. Two other things quickly. Firstly, the second series of the Game of Thrones TV show starts on the 1st of April. Really hoping that isn't a joke. I honestly think the Game of Thrones TV show is one of the best book to screen adaptations I've ever seen. I've been watching all the trailers and sneak peeks and interviews with the actors, and it's fantastic. I am so excited. Finally, if you live in London or somewhere from whence you can get to London, you have the opportunity to see him. An event is being hosted on the 10th of April at the Bloomsbury Theatre at this time, I will put it here, by Waterstones Gower Street. So you can give them a ring and buy some tickets for that. They're £10 each. I will definitely be going, so say hi if you're coming along. I might be wearing a medieval gown with dagged sleeves, who knows? I'm really, really, really excited about this, so I'm gonna go read this. It might take me a while, but I'm really, really going to enjoy the process. Last thing I'm going to say is I want to apologise slightly. I've now missed 3 out of the bi-weekly videos I promised at the beginning of the year. So to make up for this, considering I now am away from university and don't have essays to write every other day, I am going to try and do videos every day this week, Monday to Friday. We will see how that goes, but potentially you could have a lot of videos from me in the upcoming week, so look out for them. Anyway, tell me down below, are you a Game of Thrones fan? Have you read them all? Have you just seen the TV series? Who's your favourite character? I started off as an Arya fangirl, and I still have a place for Arya and Jon Snow, but Tyrion has wormed his way into my heart, and I now absolutely love him. Anyway, tell me down below if you're a George R.R. Martin fan. If not, go become one now. It's important. Anyway, talk to me down below. If I don't fall at the first hurdle, I will see you tomorrow with a book review. Bye.